very, very good motion. It's timely against tomorrow. And then it will go out that we are behind our president. We are not a sleeping parliament. Only today we have been criticizing the closure of airport. And right now, something that will support the government to know that our balance is here. I think we should really go for this motion and say yeah to it. And I think your explanations have been wonderful. So put the question, sir.
Samuel Nubo.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker, honorable colleagues. My name is Sam Onoyibo. I represent the group people of